Alrighty then. We're going to need 12B, 13G, 14D. Pick on the D the whole time. Middle two fingers on the next two strings. We will go D, G, B, D. Down two for us, same picking. By the way, this whole thing, it's all on the same three strings. Mm. Down a full step is actually D, but it's a passing chord of D. Third finger, ninth fret, same three, which is E major. Down two, which is a B and G, 7, 6D. That's E9, 5B, 6G, 7D. Same shape we started with, but 5, 6, and 7. Move down two frets, but put your pinky on 6D. That is a B7. Flat across the second fret. 2D, 1G, open B. Not enough reverb, it's not sounding washed out. Mm-hmm. Let me turn that up. Same fingering left hand pattern, but it's a different picking pattern. It'll be D, G, D, B. Go down two. It reverses the same, it starts with D, but it goes to B, then D and G. D, G, D, B. Down two frets, D, B. Back to the first pattern. That's ninth fret. Go down two and reverse it. 5B, 6G, 7D. Down two and. Left hand fingering pattern is the same. In a way. Mm-hmm. Next one is all in D. Same three strings. The D is open the whole time. 1B, 2G. Pick on the D, middle two fingers, the other two strings, the whole time. Up two. There's only two patterns. One fret apart or flush. Mm-hmm. Up two. Five. Parallel, seven parallel. 8B, 9G. Half step. Which is all D chords, basically. Flat across the 12th. 13B, 14G. Back to 12, flat across. 10B, 11G again. Down two. Now, two fingers on G and B. And when you do that, you have to make sure they both equivalent of two frets up. They can't be out of sync. This is a million of them. Did that. That'll keep you busy for a minute.